something of an experiment, I suppose. There are a number of things. Hi, plane could bond to the cliff and stay there forever, or in the worst case, it could get really wet and the whole lot could just slide off. And we won't know really for a few months until we see how it performs. But if it stayed like that, it would be a fairly major success.
The cliff repair has cost Rob £5,000 he didn't expect to spend, and there's no guarantee this intervention.